Hello guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Beginner Korean class. Alright, today we are going to learn 4 expressions today. First one is very short, simple one. Get over it. Hey, get over it. Bad memories, get over it. Get over it. How do you say in Korean? 잊어버려. 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 Hey, 잊어버려. So, 잊어버려 originally means forget it, forget it. So, get over it. 잊어버려. So 잊어버려, you can use when you ask somebody to forget the bad memories, okay? Bad memories. 잊어버려. 잊어버려. Get over it. Follow me? Follow me? 잊어버려. 잊어버려. Second one. He's got a big mouth. Hey, he's too talkative. He talks about me to everybody. He's got a big mouth. He's got a big mouth. How do you say in Korean? 그는 입이 가벼워. 그는 입이 가벼워. 그는, he is, 입, 입 means mouth. 입이, he is like a beaver, is. 가벼워. 가벼워 means light. So, when you like carry something, 어, 가벼워, 가벼워 means it is light, not heavy, it is light. The opposite meaning of 가벼워 is 무거워. 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 무거워 means heavy. So, 그는 입이 무거워. 그는 입이 무거워 means, he's got a small mouth. Yeah, so, he rarely talks to anyone, okay? Yeah. He doesn't talk to somebody else about my secrets, okay? He's very, good person. He always keeps secrets of me. He always keeps secrets of me. 그는 입이 무거워. 그는 입이 무거워. Okay? Third one. I don't buy it. Hey, I don't buy it. How do you say in Korean? 안 믿어요. 안 믿어요. 안 믿어요. 믿어요 means I buy it. I believe it. 안 믿어요 means I don't believe it. So, I don't buy it. I don't believe it. How do you say in Korean? 안 믿어요. 안 믿어요. 안 믿어요. Last one. Have you lost your mind? Hey, have you lost your mind? Have you lost your mind? Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? How do you say in Korean? 제정신이야? 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 정신 means mental, your mental. So, 제정신. 제정신 means like a sober, okay? Right mental, okay? So, 제정신이야? 제정신이야? Means, are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? So, 제정신이야. Follow after me. 제정신이야. 제정신이야. Great. Okay. Just keep practicing and practicing it until you become familiar with it. Alright? Thank you so much. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.